time now for the weather with Judith.
Hello there. This picture here, Valtos Lewis, I was checking what exactly it was, and there's a Valtos in Greece as well, so there we go. A twinning of two beaches, if you like. Very good evening to some lovely foxgloves there behind me. You can just about make out the shower clouds in the distance. And we certainly saw a few hefty showers around the Edinburgh area of the Lothians and to Teesside earlier on. I'm glad to say they are going to die away. The remnants of a front did disperse with some daytime heating, die away, leaving a legacy of cloud across eastern Scotland. Elsewhere, we'll see late sunshine leading to clear spells overnight. Temperature-wise, we're looking at lows of around 8 to 10 Celsius. We'll continue to see one or two showers up towards northeastern Angus into tomorrow, largely dry with early sunshine. Still that cloud in the east and a few showers first thing as we head through the course of the day. Cloud will bubble up and showers will break out. However, the Northern Isles leading a charmed life. Lots of dry weather here, some good sunny spells certainly for Shetland. Perhaps a bit more cloud coming into Orkney, but the winds will be light. Across eastern Scotland, there will be fairly cloudy skies for the afternoon, with some showers breaking out, the odd heavier one in the mix, perhaps on drop of thunder. More in the way of sunshine further west, highs of 16, 17 Celsius. The showers will be lighter here as well. A little bit of showers just peppering the west coast as we head through the afternoon at times. Now, into tomorrow evening, signs of those showers dying away, and we should see spells of late sunshine for many of us. The winds back into the southwest and freshen along the west coast. So by the time we reach Thursday morning, plenty of dry weather, early sunshine across the east and the far north in particular, the Northern Isles included. All the while we'll see clouds thickening up, showers ahead of a weather front that's coming our way, some heavy rain eventually pushing into the southwest with strengthening winds as well, highs of 16, 17 Celsius, but we'll hold on to the dry, sunny weather, I should say, across the very far north and the Northern Isles. But big changes are afoot because this low pressure system pulling all the way up from Ireland just passes to the west of Scotland, but a couple of things that it's going to bring with it are strengthening winds, gales for the west coast, some rain, just a glancing below for western Scotland Thursday into Friday, but drawing up some very warm air from France. So we're 20s by Friday. Great, thank you very much indeed, Judith.